guilt, life, money, Lord, real. A lot has been said, a lot of things that we would have said. That's all true, all true. Real was the total path. She was complete, as someone has spoken and said. The word God speaks of Ephraim, say, was a cake unturned. Real was well done. When I first God showed me, Sister Real would be my wife. What had attracted me was she wasn't some silly sister laughing and giggling in the corner, light and flirting. She was very sober,
my Lord, come on.
Staunch, had a vision of Eve. Very confident. You can sense it. Not proud, not cocky, but confident in God that she served.
Take your time. Yes.
She loved the Lord. I get up in the morning, think I'm getting up early to go pray, not realizing she already up out of bed praying. I'm stumbling over. She only needed somewhere to pray. I'm going to the living room. She ain't up praying. I have to go somewhere else.
My Lord.
Sometimes I drop down and we'll pray on together.
Man.
She sought the Lord on my own. I didn't have to encourage her to do that.
Praise God. Man.
Even in our marriage. Like you say on Tuesday morning, we had prayer service. She would get up sometimes as early as 2 or 3 o'clock. And God would get a thought because she wanted to share something to say. Something to encourage us for that day. She did it faithfully and devoted. Even when she wasn't feeling well many times, she still got up and do it. Real was faithful. We depend on her. She took care of things for her mother. Things her mother may not understand. Real helped her.
My Lord.
Faithful. I observed her. As our children been born, and as she nurtured each and every one, she nursed each child. Katie Grace up until she was 3 years old. I'm serious. And it was beautiful. I would watch her bond with each child.
Mama.
We had a relationship with each one of them.
Praise God.
They carried themselves. And I think each one felt like they were special. Not neglected or overlooked. And then that was me. We had time for me too. She used to keep my office pretty orderly. Trying to keep it a little messy, a little notes everywhere. But she used to keep it together. Keep lists of callback classes. And just help me with a lot of little techie stuff I didn't really know. I remember before she came down, she prayed before we got married. She said, the Lord gave us a switch over when Abraham was looking for a son, a wife, for his son. And they found that wife, and the Lord told her to go. And we said, God told me to go. Amen. New York Saints, I know y'all love and listen. And, took away from y'all, but made the share of long distance.
My Lord.
She told me about 3 months after we were married. She said, thank you for rescuing me. Not from the congregation.
Come on. Come on, Bertha.
Not from the congregation. Come on. Even to this day. But she said, I rescued her from New York, the hustle and bustle and grind of everyday life. And she adapted. She condescended. Real, I was very iconic. And like her sister said, fashion-wise, she used to shop at Macy's and Talbot's and on. Well, for the top of they didn't provide all that. And so I hopped down and she was going to the thrift store. She would find stuff with new tags on her hat and all. She had a high, she could find stuff. Put stuff together, stuff get broke right now. She'll rig it up and work.
Come on, brother.
The girl fix the microwave. He pulled up a YouTube and showed me how to fix the microwave. I'm gonna watch this and the girl was something. I'm telling you, she was something. I gotta have more than I can have. And then I thank God for it. Man, Rhea used to take care of me. She clipped my toenail. Discouraged after he had killed all the prophets of Baal and was under the juniper tree, and the Lord let him know it wasn't in all these other things, but it was
still small voice.
And that voice spoke to Brother Tom again and said, if you marry Sister Reed,
my Lord,
your marriage will be a blessing to the Lord.
My Lord.
The saints, I had to repent and ask God to forgive me because I had sensed the voice of God the first time. And everything God said,
amen.
Amen.
She
embraced
Jennifer.
Amen.
Come on.
Amen.
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 Amen, brother.
Always a
part. Amen. Yes.
Satisfied, brother.
But in joy she brought us.
Yes.
Bless you.
Amen. Yes.
And we're going to continue to rejoice in the God of our
Savior. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Amen. Praise God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Bless the Lord. Bless her.
Amen.